very soon we will be having Sujog workshop in your city, and various queries were coming to me that what you would be teaching in Sujog. And Sujog is such a wonderful subject which is giving very fast result in treatment in many kind of diseases. But first I want to tell you that Sujog is discovered by Professor Park Chae-woo, and we are very grateful to him for giving us this wonderful science. You know, Sujog, Professor Park traveled in more than 50 countries to develop this subject, to convey a beautiful message to mankind, because this science is helping amazingly. Yes, so very simple, because you all are new people, and I just want to give you very simple message and simple tip of Sujog. What is Sujog? First, I will explain you in just 2 minutes. Now, when you see your hand and body, here the science is that hand is very similar to human body. Yes, so Sujog is explaining similarity and how hand is so similar to human body. I will explain you in 2 minutes. For example, when you see your body, yes, when you see your body, you see the squarish part, and from this square, 5 projections are coming from this trunk to arms to legs and head and neck. And same thing when you see on your hand, you can see the square part like here. Yes, so this square is representing your trunk, and like from this square, 5 projections are coming, and from this small square also 5 projections are coming. It means these 5 projections are maybe some finger is arm, some finger is leg, and some finger is head. How to know, how to understand which finger is your leg? See, when you're standing on the floor, your legs are touching the earth. Yes, your head is facing towards the sky and arms are in the middle. See this. When you keep your hand, this is your small body. Now just think as if this is your passport size photograph. So when you keep your this here, bending is not very easy. So I can do like this. So this is, for example, small body, and this is the earth. If you keep your finger like this, you all can try now. Yes, and keep this and spread all finger nicely, because your arms and legs are separated. So you should see this gap here and keep it on the floor. When you keep it on the floor, you see middle two fingers are touching the leg. Middle two fingers are touching the earth. Yes, and side two fingers are hanging, and this is the thumb facing the sky. So the middle two fingers touching the earth is very easy to understand. These are your legs. Head is looking towards the sky. This is your, this thumb is also looking towards the sky, different direction. So thumb is representing your head. And these middle side two fingers, you can see like this hanging. This is representing your arms. So very simple. Your body has square trunk part and has 5 projection. Your this hand also has square part and 5 projection. So these 5 projections exactly similar to our body, to legs, to arms and head. Now very simple, hand is God has created hand similar to human body. Yes, so whatever information our body has, our passport size photograph, our small body has the same information. When you see your body, when we try to look which is front and back, so this is our front and that this part is your back. So when you see your front, you can bend. This is the quality of front, the biggest quality you can bend. There are many more qualities, but one clear thing you can see here. Back you cannot bend. So in your hand also, you can see this part you can bend. This is yin surface, so this is your front body, and back you cannot bend, so this is your back. Very simple. So front hand is representing your front body, and back side of nails, this is nail area, this yang surface is representing your back side body. So this is the outer shape. I just gave you just simple glimpse. Hand is similar to human body. Now whatever hand a body has, not only the organs, even body has meridians and chakras. Body has diamond energy system. Body has so many other energy systems overlapping. So when I say that hand is similar to human body, it means hand has information of all these energy systems. Hand has information of your organ, hand has information of your meridians, hand has information of chakras, hand has information of your diamond energy system. So this is so beautiful science, Sujog science, and Professor Bhakte, who has embraced all other theories, and we can see the same thing in our hand. So this is created by God. Professor Bhakte just discovered it. And the most simpler theory, most simpler system, and very easy to use. Now, in this Sujog workshop, we will study in detail how hand is similar to human body and how you can treat this when there is a disease in our body. Because on the similarity, this hand is similar, on the similarity principle, the points on the exact point, correspondent painful point appears. And when you do needling on that, when you put colors on that, correct location of point and doing treatment on that point gives the great result. So now, when we are doing treatment, we can use various tools. The most easy and simple thing is that very cheap tools, not very costly, very simple to use. This is the most beautiful thing of Sujog. You can use colors, needles, seeds, you can use leaves, you can use flowers, you can use crystals, you can use many beautiful things from nature. Yes, so some people are very specialist in naturopathy. Some people are specialist in acupuncture field, and some people are specialist with color therapy. Some people are very specialist with number therapy. So all these information they can use on this platform, and you can try. After using this information, you will find various good results. And not only result, fastest result are coming.
So this is picture of Professor Park Jae-woo, who discovered this science, very beautiful science, and he did very big efforts, tireless efforts to find out the deepest part of Sujog and how this Sujog can help our patients in difficult diseases. So it is a scientific proven system of healing, and not only physical diseases. Sujog treats metaphysical diseases also. It can treat emotional diseases and mind level reason diseases. Yes, and Sujog is very less expensive therapy. Sujog can open many blind knots in our clinical practice. So miraculous results in many kinds of diseases have seen, and also in emergency situations, Sujog helps very hopefully. And Sujog is fed by very powerful ancient basis of treatment like TCM, Ayurveda, Egyptian pyramid system, and diamond energy system, and many more. So you, many people studying in various fields, they can find their roots also in Sujog field. And Sujog has two groups of methods. One is objective method. This is can be used by everyone, for all people, in all situations, including emergency. And also second group is consciousness treatment. After studying systematically, you can achieve this kind of consciousness. And under this, you treat six key, five element, six key, and triorigin consciousness treatment. There are various educational branches. You can see many. This is all related with, attached with Sujog correspondence system, Sujog ki, six ki theory, eight origin theory, tri-origin theory, tri-origin acupuncture, diamond energy system, spiral energy system, zone Sujog ki, twist therapy, and you can see various. And also we have seed therapy, nail therapy, chakra system, then mudra and mantra, smile breathing, smile yoga, smile meditation, smile samwan dong, tri-origin feng shui, twist therapy, and also most wonderful thing is time acupuncture. We can treat past diseases, we can treat present diseases, we can go to past, we can treat in present and also solve future problems. So time acupuncture is very famous and very, very beautiful treatment system as part of Sujok. There are many books on Sujok. Yes, many books, but very joyful studies, very easy to understand. So all practitioners practicing different fields, they don't have time to study another subject. But Sujok is such a simple and very joyful subject. Even they are busy in their own fields, using small little time, they can give their little time and they can understand Sujok. So they can easily add this Sujok system to their professional knowledge. Also in Sujok, when we study hand, a part of hand we are studying finger also in detail. Finger has very beautiful information. Finger can also treat full body, not only this full body, but also it has all six key treatment on fingers. We have triurgent treatment, time acupuncture treatment on fingers. So various studies, when we go deep, we can study in this Sujok. In emergency situation, Sujok is doing wonderful. Sujok can help in many emergency situation. Treatment tools are very simple also. We have needles, colors, but also we have these kinds of, you can see, rubber band, thread. In emergency situation, we can use this. We have probe. We are using sometimes ice, moxa. Yes. And there are so many emergency situation in which Sujok can help wonderful way. Very wonderful way. And people have experienced many beautiful results. So many emergency, you can see Sujok is helping wonderfully. So many cases, not only in emergency cases, but in so many diseases, digestive system issue, respiratory system issue, circulatory system, nerves problem, head problem, face problem, neck, endocrine glands problem, and the reproductive system problem. In emotional attacks and shocks, if you do Sujok correctly, patient's condition is changing. Patient can become calm and smiling. Now, when I say that hand is similar to human body, it means body has meridian system also. So hand and feet also conveys these meridian system. We have 12 meridians and also CV and GV meridians in body. So hand has beautiful reflection of this. And this is giving more faster result than body acupuncture. We are putting bar magnets, we are putting needles on this meridians, we are putting seeds on this. Which pathway patient is suffering, exactly that we can locate on the hand and foot, and then we can use treatment. We have diamond energy system, and this diamond energy system is very beautifully expressed on hand. We don't have meridians only, we have more than this. We have external chakras, we have internal chakras, we have border meridians. Yes, we have core meridians, and all these system, when we talk about 12 meridians plus CV and GV meridians, and in addition to this border meridians, core meridians, external chakras, internal chakras, then this energy system becomes complete. And we study this energy system under triurgin, and after studying this complete energy system, we can easily absorb the most beautiful energy system created by God in our body. This is the complete, this is a whole energy system, and we cannot ignore these energy system, because sometimes we are not getting result only by meridians. We should focus chakras. We have external chakras also. Sometimes we should focus on border meridians also. So this has very beautiful information, very beautiful study in Sujok.
So we will study in detail in this workshop. In detail. So we will study acupuncture, we will study colors therapy, color therapy, we will study about nature, herbs and seed therapy, and we will also study about leaves, which leaf you can use for some disease. So we are we can focus leaves also and crystals and anything from nature, yes, and also thorn acupuncture, yes. So this is very big subject but very joyful studies. And also we will have smile meditation, chakra healing meditations, yes. So because you know that our disease is energy and everything is energy, so when we are doing any treatment we are trying to change the energy. So how we can help with metaphysical way, how we can help ourselves in metaphysical style. So smile meditation can help you to change your energy, not only just acupuncture. We should also be open to learn, especially for doctors, yes. When they are smiling they can do treatment very happily, very smilingly, yes. So we have very beautiful subject of smile meditation along with this workshop, we can add it, yes. So hope to see you soon. Thank you so much. And I am Bhupinder Kaur from India, and I'm waiting to meet you, waiting to see you, and waiting to teach you. Will do my best, will do hard works, and my mission is that after learning you can immediately start this sujog treatment in your clinics, in your professional practice, and you don't need many studies, because I know you all are very busy in your clinics, in your fields. You don't have many times to study new subjects, but this subject is simple, needs less time. You can just focus and you can absorb, this science will become yours. See you soon. Thank you so much.
So smile meditation will become very wonderful subject after this sujo. We will learn this, we will practice this, and like Buddha, in all situations our inside core will stay calm and our nervous system will stay very strong, yes. So see you with this smile.